So right now we're going to talk about the four vital behaviors. And this is something that you're going to hear a lot about. If you're listening to the wake up call, if you're on team pages, you're going to hear constantly about the four vital behaviors. And so we're going to kind of talk a little bit about each one. But this is something that is going to help you build your business in the sense that you're focusing on you first, that you're working on things that's going to help you grow physically, mentally, all of that, to where you are able to help other people. Just like whenever you go on an airplane, where at the very beginning they come on and they go, if you're traveling with a child, you put on your oxygen mask first before you ever help the child. And that is because you have to work on you. You have to take care of you first before you can ever reach out and help someone else. So the four vital behaviors. Number one is being a product of the product. And that kind of goes without saying, but it doesn't mean that you have to be perfect. It means that you are showing up, that you're working out, that you're following a workout calendar, that you're following a program from start to finish. You're trying your hardest to follow the workout plan, and you're drinking your Shakeology. Being proof that the product works. You are a walking, talking billboard at this point on our products. And so it doesn't mean being perfect. It doesn't mean having six pack. It doesn't mean eating healthy all the time. It means trying your best every single day, showing up in your workouts, showing up in the meal plans, and drinking Shakeology and the supplements, the bars, all of that, and sharing what it does. But you have to start with you. Number two is invite. More than likely, people are not going to come knocking down your door. You are going to have to invite them to your challenge groups, invite them to free groups, invite them to the business, share with them how excited you are and how you want them to be a part of this as well, and invite them along this journey with you. This business can definitely help countless people in multiple different ways, but it starts with you inviting every single day to the business, to your challenge groups, to your free groups, to anything else that you have going on. The third one is personal development, personal development, professional development. And that means plugging into all the books behind me, plugging into you, and really understanding and growing yourself, growing your mind, and digging into personal development. This is the number one thing that people tend to forget about, that people tend to put on the back burner until something happens, until they're told no, whatever the case may be, and then they really start getting into their own mind. And that is more than likely what stops a lot of people, is what's going on between our two ears. We are our worst critic. And so making sure that we are plugging into personal development, we have a whole success tab in our Coach Online office. Also, there's audios, there's Kindles, there's books. I love books. And committing to 10 minutes of audio, 10 pages a day, whatever the case may be, but committing to personal development. That way you're not just helping you, but you're also able to share what you've learned with other people. The fourth one is recognition, and you can be recognizing someone on the team. You can recognize someone that you are so inspired by, recognizing one of your challengers whenever you start your own challenge groups, or someone that just started their health and fitness journey, but making sure that you are recognizing other people and lifting everyone up. We all know how recognition makes us feel, how just a short pat on the back makes us feel worthy and loved. And so making sure that you are doing that to someone else. Again, it's four action steps. It doesn't mean that you have to start them today. Inviting, of course, is crazy, but go on Amazon, find a book that you would love to read that speaks to you. Start making a list of people that you would love to invite. Make sure you push play today. Don't set it off. Don't say that you're going to do it tomorrow, because more than likely you're not. Drink your Shakeology today. Take your supplements. Take your pre-workout. Take a photo of it. And make sure that you are putting on your oxygen mask first.